Thank you for bringing me, being my escort.
How else were you gonna get here, Meghan?
Okay, see you inside. Looking back, I didn't think I'd be alive today. The doctors told me in my early 20s that I wouldn't live past 27 due to my health. And I made it. And so I decided to go roller skating. The girls probably think I'm a little crazy, but there's not really many healthy options. I mean, what are we supposed to do? Go eat fast food? Go to the bar? No. I just hope I don't fall on my ass.
Meghan, can you fit in here?
Sideways.
Are we gonna like speak to each other sideways?
Maybe.
I don't think that the four of us are gonna be able to fit in here.
I don't think the booths are for fat people. We're not gonna fit. The booth is this big. We are this big.
I'm stuck.
You can't even get out.
Do not laugh at me.
Ashley's here.
Hey, babes! Come here! How you doing?
What's this?
She just got stuck in the booth.
She got stuck? Oh, can we sit somewhere else?
I want to carry my ass somewhere else before I get embarrassed.
Hey, why do you look like a Christmas tree?
Okay. We're looking over there.
Okay.
They look like they have more room.
Okay.
Y'all need me to carry something? Or because this ain't... Oh, okay. Meghan and I, we're kind of in the same boat. Her weight loss has kind of started to slow. Same thing with me. Back in 2014, I had a gastric sleeve procedure where I lost about 65 pounds. But then I stopped doing what I needed to do and gained it back plus some. So now my goal is to be approved for a gastric bypass operation.
Isn't that cute? Pull it a little more if you don't mind.
Yep, tell me when to stop.
All right, I like it.
I think that works.
Okay, now this, the showstopper.
No, that's not the showstopper.
Okay, so we're just waiting on Vannessa. Vanessa's killing it. I mean, she is doing the best thing she can do for herself. And she's come a long way. I'm so proud of her and so impressed by everything that she's done.
Look, she looks amazing.
Oh my God.
It's been about 6 months since my surgery, and I am real happy with the way things are going. Since surgery, I've learned to eat better and eat healthier. I started exercising 3-4 times a week. I've been pushing myself to every limit I can push. These past few months have been so hard, but honey, let me tell you, the weight has been just falling off. I'm feeling amazing. I was always the fat, dumpy caterpillar just going around life. Now, I get to be the beautiful butterfly, open up, and spread my wings.
Look how skinny you are!
Look, what are we doing at a skating rink?
I want to live my best life.
You look amazing.
Oh, thank you, thank
Holy
you.
Holy, you're skinny, you're melting. I mean, go home. Who are you? I don't know, you're not my best friend. I'm very extremely proud of Vanessa and where she's at and where she's come from. But there's an insy teensy kind of bit of me that is super jealous, and the fact that I wish I was still at that phase, the honeymoon stage, which lasts the first 6 months or so. Your metabolism is sped up. Your body's working at its maximum to burn the fat. And mine's kind of come and gone.
No.
I'm happy for you.
Can y'all believe that I can do that and see the chair?
Oh, yeah, girl.
Is she really looking for the chair, though?
Oh, God, no. I want to see my... But I don't know when that's going to happen. I'll eventually be
Vanessa,
able to see
we
it.
We all know what you do.
I can't believe that, though. The chair's right there. It's just right there.
Rub it in.
So how much have you lost so far?
I don't know yet. I'm hoping that I've at least reached Dr. Proctor's 100-pound goal.
I'm telling you right now, if you didn't, he's probably gonna ride your ass like he did mine, and that is not a boat you wanna be in.
I do have an appointment to see Mr. Proctor. Megan's going with me.
You'll be going by yourself.
Yeah, you better go.
I'm not going.
Oh,
I broke up.
You have to go to kickstart everything over again.
No, I'm not putting myself mentally through that again.
I really do not want to go see Proctor at this point. The scale for me represents failure. My whole life is revolved around a scale. Why go and get on the scale just to feel like you're a loser, you're a failure? So I don't feel the need to go in.
Can we not talk about him anymore? It is my party. I want to have a little fun.
Okay.
Let's have fun. It's your birthday. Right.
Thank you.
Let's go get our skates, y'all. For the record, no fat girl ever wants to go skating.
This fat girl does.
Fat girls do not belong on wheels.
It's my birthday, and all you fat girls are going on wheels with me. Suck it up, Buttercup.
Is there a beginning skaters area?
We do have skate trainers that are...
Yeah. Like a walker, right? See? Watch out, people!
Do it with skates on.
Oh, you got one too?
I sure the did.
I do not like the idea of the walker. It is humiliating. I am not 88 years old yet.
Speak for yourself, I need a walker.
Okay, so it's all going around my neck.
Meghan, what are you doing?
I don't want to die today. This is my birthday.
Come on and watch me break my ankle.
This was so much easier when we were kids.
It was.
I don't know about y'all, but I'm so uncomfortable. Yes. You know I'm going to be here for you, girl. But this fat girl does not belong on wheels. I'm ready to take off and get in the car and go eat.
No, what are you doing?
I really don't know.
Holy. Can you do it?
My legs, I did not realize how not strong I am. I was picked on all through school, called chicken legs, because a big body is not supposed to have these little bitty legs. I've broke both my ankles, I've twisted them when I was at my biggest. And now I'm so just terrified that my legs are gonna go out from under me. That's one of my biggest fears, that I get back bedridden and going back and gaining all the weight. I need to get off the rink, y'all.
I'm so sorry, but y'all, I am struck with fear right now, and I'm scared to move.
I gotta get these skates off. We had great intentions. We got the skates on. We wanted to go out to the rink, but I can't. This is not for fat people.
Hey, what? Listen up. What? I refuse to not make it around this rink.
Tina,
let's go.
I came all this freaking way to roller skate, and damn it, it's my day. I don't care if they join me or not. I'm making it around this rink.
This is not for big girls. I'm not getting on that damn rink.
So I'm gonna walk you and the walker, right?
Okay.
You got it, Meg. Okay. It's your birthday, girl.
It's your birthday.
Okay. Oh, nope, I got you. You're okay.
I'm so overwhelmed right now.
It's okay, let's go. Let's go.
You just kind of pull me, okay?
Look at you, you're picking up speed.
Woo! You got this, Megan.
I'm pretty proud of myself for getting out there and taking a leap of faith and trusting Tina to hold me up.
Woo! Go,
you got
girl!
It!
Woo! You're
you
doing
got it, baby!
I'm gonna cheer Meg for getting out there.
Me too, yes. I feel like Meghan did really good to push herself to actually try, because Meghan usually is the first one to be like, no, I'm good.
I can't, you know my legs. You know I got the jiggle jag on, I can't.
You can't do it.
Oh, you're doing tricks. You saw it?
Oh, she's doing serve. Okay. I'm proud of her. Hopefully, she's turned that new leaf to where she's pushing herself more to start the weight loss again. But it's only going to take one small word, a text, somebody saying something bad about her clothes or saying a little something positive about me that'll set her off and send her back to her old ways.
You made it!
I did.
Oh, my God.
Happy birthday, Meghan.
Woo!